Allah Barakatuh. Good afternoon.
Welcome to our YouTube channel. We are going to have a conversation here about how you know we shall study. Hi, Thasbiha. How do you do?
Yeah, I'm good. You?
Great. I called yesterday. Why didn't you pick up my call? Were you really busy?
Yeah, at the time I was reading an interesting story.
Still reading? Have been reading for the past 20. Haven't you finished it?
Not yet. I need some more time to finish.
Would you take this much time for just reading a story book?
Hey, it's a novel. Don't you know novel takes time?
So what? I think a good novel, it also contains stories, right? What does that mean, novel?
It seems you forgot what we have learned so far in our English classes. I guess it's time for recap.
Perhaps.
Basically, novel and short story are the major forms of any literature. Wait, let me show you some. Can you identify which of these is a novel?
I think this must be a novel.
Fine, but how can you say so?
Maybe the size.
Yes, you're almost correct. Novel is longer than the short story and it's divided into chapters, as you can see here.
Oh, what are the other basic features differs from a short story?
Good question. Basically, setting, plot, conflict, character and theme are the major elements of both novel and short story. Only the nature of the elements differs. Starting with settings, short stories are set up in single setting and effect. But in novel, settings may be chapter to chapter. The development of the characters is reported for any story. Short story is focused on one or two characters, but novel is focused on multiple characters.
Okay, what is your plot?
Yeah, I'm coming to that. Plot is the arrangement of the events in the story. Short story contains one basic plot, but novel contains many subplots. Don't you want to know about conflict?
Of course.
In every story, there is a problem called the conflict. The story is more specific. As you know, the theme is a central idea or belief in a story. It is what the author wants to convey our message of comics. There is no much difference in the theme of both these literary works.
So, this nature of elements make in a lengthy one, right? In short, length is an important element of difference between a novel and a short story.
You got it. Well, I have even collected a friend's responses. See for yourself. Our friend Sabina like to read short story because it is interesting and easy. Our friend Umamara like to read short story because it has summer values to follow.
Okay, I want to know something. Instead of knowing this, why do you choose to read a novel?
Yeah, it's because I love to read it. Stop going after just because you see, go after what you love.
Even though I like a short story, I'm going to read novel whenever I have time. See you later.
Have fun reading novels.